Guys, today we're playing Terraria and it's a solar eclipse, guys. Jeez. So, off camera, I was just doing some stuff. I was doing casual things, making a mechanical skull, made it blah, 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 blah. Well, oh my god, is that? I didn't know these guys can drop that. Wow. 10 out of 10. We're gonna die again! Cheeky. Hopefully we get the death sickle. Cause that's what I'm aiming for, death sickle. I didn't drop it. Oh god, this reminds me of the time I tried to get demon sights. They just don't drop it, although you still are powerful. Not right now. And holy cow. Can you guys even see? Guys, let me just... Alright guys, this will be a hard thing to do. Sorry. Holy cow, you actually see awesome. No. And that's the trick. Cheesy. Oh heck no. Oh jeez, I'm getting distracted. This is tough. Tougher than fighting Mike Tyson. No, girl. Frankenstein up in here. And it looks like today we learned stuff. So every time it's a solar eclipse, always get out a gun. So you can get a broken hero sword. Though well, it's not real. If it was real, I would be dead. It would be scary, Terry. Jeez, how much does this last? Well, it lasts a whole day. So we've been through several days in Terraria, haven't we? No? We haven't. Plus, this is just like the third in the series. Swamp Thing banner. Oh, in the face. They're confused. Like, what are we doing? What the heck? I know I'm at a healing potion. Alright, we gotta be very careful. Because one single strike can literally kill me. And just when I said that, too early, way too early. Jeez. Christ. There. The multitask. Oh man, this is going bad, really bad. No! Snoop! Why is it so hard? We have like millions are dead. Why you? I don't have time with you, zombie. I have to kill your brother in the soda equip. Alright, Reapers. AKA harder version of the weird drop better stuff, drop stuff. They're awesome. Age unknown. Oh my god! How much money do you get in the solar eclipse? This is actually a good tactic. Yeah, let me just check your guys' speed. Yep. It's going good, see? Oh, Timmy there! You're sitting watching this like, oh snap! If I'm scared of solar eclipses. Jeez, I'm just an 8-year-old just playing a violent game of little Timmy dying. Hold it up. It's actually getting... Is the solar eclipse over? Is it over? It's over, right? Anyway, guys. That's about it for all the jails. Gee, this is actually shorter than I thought. Like, so what do you think, guys? Oh snap, guys! I just remembered something. Put it in your wallet and stick that out of your pocket. Alright, bets on me. Alright, bet. Alright, I challenge you guys to a bet. So let me just tell you guys I'm not a computer, so I need another broken computer. So hold it up. Lol. Hashtag I just want $1 million. See, these guys are dumb. Alrighty, we can make the power glove and right. Power glove. One movement speed, good. Go, go, Power Rangers. Go, go, Power Strangers. So, what up, everyone? Anyway, guys, these annoying pixies. That dodge, though. Is it a blood moon? No. I already knew that. All right. And great, and now spider sack. How do you make the true Knight's Edge? Please tell me, people. Tell me or die. Holy Snoople! Alright, True Knight's Edge, here I come. Oh, yes, guys. Guys, we are so happy. Happy Happy feet, happy feet, happy feet. Happy feet, happy. Jesus Christ. Oh, too bad we can't make. Looks like I'm gonna have to wait on another solar eclipse. And that will be another video. Jeez, guys, it's hard. It's hard. It's hard. Terraria. Oh, yeah, little Timmy in the theater getting wrecked. It's about to get messy. Very messy. Die. Let me make this. And this. And the Terra Blade is... Holy Snapple Apples! This is gonna be a piece of cake. So anyway, guys, next video we'll be fighting Skeletron Prime, so bye.